It's like 3 o'clock and I'm bored. I don't have class today. I don't have work today. So I'm gonna go to Marshall's and get a candle because the one I got yesterday was catfish. I burned it. It did not smell the same. So I'm going to get a replacement candle because I don't like that one. And that's just basically just going to be a candle vlog day. And don't mind my bed. It has my coat and stuff on it. And like the rest of like the room is kind of a mess. Yeah, let's just go get a candle.
This is the mega one.
It's huge. But it looks like it smells, I know, but it probably, it looks like it smells so good in store, but then when you burn it, it does not smell like that.
It does.
I know, but it wasn't as
passionate.
Yeah, as I wanted it to be.
Oh,
chicos. And we have this
Oh my gosh. It's giving Bridgerton, my lord.
My lord.
A what?
Okay,
what
is
this one?
You know, the active area?
Pretty ones, but so far this has been an eye catcher for me. This is called oat milk and honey. It smells so nice, and the like, how can you not like this holder that it comes in? Does this not give you that little lamp they hold in Bridgerton? Like I could already see it.
The walking is crazy.
And then this one is actually really nice too. I love sweet smells so much. I can't wait to get my apartment. Can 2025 just hurry up and come? Not to wish away life or anything, but all these little cute decors, this would definitely work nice in the bathroom. Q-tips, cotton balls, cotton pads. That's cute.
Decoration.
I wish I knew what it was.
It's a little stand, I think, because it, you know.
Oh, plunger? It's giving that's plunger.
I would put a globe in my room, I'm not gonna lie to you.
Let me see if I can find IET. I did. I found my country, guys. Dad,
this is so cute. I love this. And like, you know those long stem plants?
get the bill.
Her. My points from Fetch. Thank you.
Cashier number 6.
Thank you. Have a good day. So we're actually leaving, and of course, now that I recorded, the lights are green, right?
Honestly.
Okay. So anywho, we actually bought one candle each because the candles got expensive.
Honestly.
Total was talking about some $23 on candles, and if you guys know me or my channel, I budget. So that was completely out of budget, so I got one candle instead. I probably shouldn't know what the price was, but I do have a discount at Marshall's because I used to work there, so I thought that the discount was going to take off more than it did, so one candle.